Let me show you the X-ray room. Here we were taught to assist positioning Anshu using the X-ray machine. We were taught how to operate, shoot, and print a CT scan. All of us must get behind the shield for protection against radiation.
Ma'am, ginawa glove. Gawa sa mga hangin. Ginawa glove, ma'am.
We learned how to operate and position the X-ray beam. This machine produces light and lines to get the right position for a perfect image. We were taught how to put the patient into position depending on its case. We learned how to operate the CT scan. Taught how to make and print the film. She let us put markers on the ampules and vials. These red markers serve as precaution to the nurses that this medicine needs strict monitoring, cause it can be deadly without proper medication. We also made pouches for the tablets. We arranged the ampules and vials to make it more neat and pleasing. We also helped pharmacists finding drugs. Thank you. He explained the purpose of the different drugs. He also taught us that there's a website to see if the medicine prescribed needs to avoid combination. The nurse explained how the machine functions and the dialysis process. We also toured the whole department and witnessed the machine's work. Our last task was collecting all the empty vials. Nurses let us give the prescribed drugs to the patient's company. We also assist them getting the medications from the pharmacy, putting the patient's room number on the drug, last check before leaving the hospital's pharmacy, assisting the nurse every rounds and medication deposit. We also got to experience taking vital signs.
Guys, hi, Harvey.